Right now, city police are investigating two shootings, one of them deadly. The first happened around 1:30 yesterday afternoon in South Baltimore. Homicide detectives say 25-year-old Ebony Moore was shot and killed while sitting inside her car in the social services parking lot. It happened on Reedbird Avenue. She later died at the hospital, but so far, no arrests have been made. Anyone with information is being asked to call police.